Look at this stuff.
Yeah, we got here like this is time to start getting busy like right after we got here.
Flamethrowers. Get all the fine guns.
This is like the loot room when you beat the boss in the game.
We're supposed to take him in, but
whatever.
We're not that busy. Pick the Sterling. Nope.
Just curious.
All right, man, come on up. First things first, left foot forward, right foot back. Butt stock goes above the shoulder. Uzi's the only one with the grip safety. Make sure that's pressed in. Have you shot before?
Yeah, not a full auto. I think I shot an MP5 one time.
You did shoot an
MP5. Sure, I can hand it
to you. My shot was a 223 full auto.
Oh, yeah, it was a Type 53.
My safety and everything's already off.
Yep, it's all you. All you got is that grip safety and the trigger. Make sure to lean forward and just let her ride. That's what I was talking about.
Oh, nine, no, it's nine.
Yeah,
nine.
Smallest, yeah, to biggest, 9 mil.
Okay, alright.
Pretty manageable.
Yeah, like I said, they're all gonna feel different fire.
Yeah, areas. I'm sure.
Alright, man, this one's got a red dot. Just look.
Ready to go?
Yep.
Are you supposed to shoot him in the brain, too?
Yeah.
Definitely don't want to be on the
last resort.
You one in each hand.
Make sure to put one in his eyes.
We're not trying to be cruel here.
All right, grease gun. This one's got a funky trigger.
What is that?
You just hold it here.
It's, yep, a
grease gun, back, man.
45. Right in the neck.
Oh, yeah.
Tommy gun, don't.
Get to the count of three. Oh, that's rad. Actually, I'm just giving you this one.
So what is it?
It's just a couple rounds.
Okay.
Woo!
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, we've tried. Hey, high quality.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. PR-32, if you have it.
Oh, no, no.
Yeah.
G-36?
M-60? I didn't really have that crazy recoil. It's like, because the gun's heavy. That's
your business. It runs good, dude. Like,
yeah.
Oh, hell yeah, dude.
Make it rain.
MP5.
We call it the Commando. It's a 9mm.
Okay.
M1 Garand too.
You
Is it 30-06 or?
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Kill me.
All right, man. You saw how it's done, right?
Pretty much.
Way forward.
Yep. You got it.
All right. Smallest to biggest.
She held on to it though. Pretty much.
She held good.
Oh, that one's pretty steady.
What is the one that's called the commando? Is that a soul?
Yeah, it looks like a 9mm.
I think it's I know because you see other 9mm they use bolt mags, so I figured.
Ooh, run. Got it.
Yeah, like when it actually wants to like jump on you
in his beaks.
Comes back, bolt cycles, the back of the bolt catches right here, boom.
Yeah, that lets it pop again.
Yep.
That's cool.
How much extra let him clean all the guns? What was that?
Just but let me clean them up.
So the auto sear in this one is right there. So what you do is you drill the holes and you cut a slit in the rail so the auto sear can fit up. And that's
oh how yeah, I see like the little hole that you
that's
cut.
That's all
in
you
there.
Gotta do.
Oh, and it's like on the safety selector.
That's all you gotta do to make one full auto.
What drill would you use for that?
In the bay items, like full auto, you're not allowed to let anybody hold them or anything.
Oh my yeah. God.
And like, so, and suppressors or anything. So we were like, all right, well, we're gonna be out of jobs here. And then yeah. The next day, they're like, oh, we fucked up, sorry.
Oh, just, really? Like, come up with because they meant to today. Say you can't let them, like, borrow it.
Exactly.
But they were
just. Love idea.
Yep. Yeah. I'm pretty sure.
I think they're making enough
like
1 hour.
How many items do you guys have in the trust? Do you even know?
I don't think they have a trust.
Oh.
Just unfixable. We torch cut it, we take it off the list. As of right now, we probably have 200 serialized items.
Wow, that's crazy.
A lot of them are just like Glock auto sears in the back.
Yep.
Oh yeah.
That we don't even use anymore.
The switches.
They're dangerous as shit.
I've shot one.
Yeah, because people are shooting everywhere.
Yeah, really. I mean, I was a cop for 30 years. There's not shit you can tell me, boy. And I'm like, all right, whatever. Hand him the MP5. First thing he does is shoot my fucking roof right there.
Yeah.
I'm like, I hope you were a desk jockey.
Oh, he's a cop for 30 years.
A lot of cops will take a 9-year-old kid that plays Call of Duty over a fucking cop anyway. Like, don't get me wrong. There's like, a lot of good ones out there that know how to do it. But the ones that are coming here, I'm like, don't tell me what to do.
Yeah.
You got to tell them what to do.
Yeah. What the hell happened to the glass back here?
That's just a tint, probably.